each one of these fighters is going to find themselves in the final. Fast start from Davis. Nice combination there from the American. Bachkov trying to get himself into this contest. It's a flurry of punches to the face from Davis. Bachkov had a nice combination to the midsection there. Davis again. Just upsetting him there with that little left jab. Bachkov looks a little unsettled in the opening round. Davis again just getting the punches in. Bachkov firing one or two punches, but more in a defensive pattern at the moment. Fighters just falling on the canvas. Referee from Tunisia just explaining, we're boxing, we're not wrestling. Bachkov now starting to really show some punch with the lefts. Davis trying to do his best to unsettle his opponent. Davis again covering plenty of miles on the canvas. Bachkov tries to really power his opponent into the corner. Again, both fighters lock up. Referee wants a heads up from both opponents. Bachkov going on the offense now as Davis retreats a touch. Bachkov just chasing his opponent around the ring at the moment. Davis just swatting him away with a smart left. Again, both fighters putting on the wrestle. Nice little combination there from Bachkov as both fighters come again in a lockup. Second round for the Armenian. Bachkov starting the faster of the two. Chasing his opponent as Davis just swats at his Armenian opponent. 6 years his senior. More power here from Bachkov. Davis, his timing is exquisite. Waiting for that moment to strike on his Armenian opponent. Again, Davis with that quick little left. Comes back at Bachkov. Combinations there from Bachkov. He tries to rattle his opponent. Tries to push him into the corner. Davis trying to tire out his opponent now. Bachkov has got the quick combinations. Again, Davis trying to work the body as Bachkov goes upstairs. The Armenian trying to fire in some quick lefts. Davis, again, his timing is his best friend. Striking his opponent to try and push him away from the corner. shots to the body from Davis. Machkov. He's just firing in the combinations, not having the success that he would like. Davis just timing his run beautifully to counter those lefts and right. Very good combinations from Bachkov. Beautiful rights there from the Americans. Again, Davis starting with the left, trying to unsettle his opponent. Final moments of this second round. Machkov. Quite getting the timing and a couple of late blows. Final round between these two. Winner advances to the men's light final. Machkov trying to psych out his opponent. Davis just tiring out his opponent by covering plenty of space on the canvas. Davis looks a little rattled in this final round. Machkov showing a bit more intensity. Machkov has the power, Davis has the timing. Machkov with a flurry of lefts and rights to try and jam Davis up in that corner. And both fighters come at each other in a wrestling move. It's been quite a scrappy contest at times between these two. Davis trying to find ways to hurt his opponent. Machkov is just using pure power at the moment. Davis not quite having the timing we saw in the opening two rounds. Machkov with the tight, quick punches. Davis with the longer reach punches. Just under a minute to go in this last. Both fighters chasing each other around the ring when they're on the offense. Size and power from the Armenian as he falls to the canvas. Davis with a flurry of left and right combinations. He returns to his corner pretty confident. Machkov seems a little more reserved. Scrappy bout between these two. That's the highlights of the final round. Davis doing his best to just do some damage with that quick left. It's a nice right on Bachkov. See that rattle the Armenian. Let's see how the judges rule this one.
Decision advancing to the men's lightweight gold medal final.
勝者決勝戦進出は